Cody's really good about letting me know kind of where it's holding tension. So I always start with, oh, good boy, see that? I always start with this bladder meridian release. I don't know that I'm doing it right, but I would show him kind of what to do. And considering I find his release points, I think it is working, and he's definitely become more supple through his head and neck. And at the beginning, you could kind of see where he had a release through his pull. And then I'll go back through and I massage out kind of some of those more stuck areas. Yeah, talking about you. Okay, so once I kind of go through the neck, you can go all the way down the back and through the hindquarter. But I go back to where I had any points, and I do just a little bit more massage, kind of where I can feel the muscle, and I go in the direction of that muscle. I'm going to just apply increasing pressure, and sometimes I give them a little wiggle and to help allow that release. See, really appreciates that. We have some more tension kind of down here, and I always know it's very close to this whorl on him, so I know his body really well. See, immediately, oh, so good. And one of my favorite ways to massage is I'll crinkle my fingers like this. I have a nice flat palm, and I use this side to rub through the muscle. So I'll start kind of at that one spot where he's tight, and I pull down towards the shoulder. And he really likes this. And then I can kind of work the wither and the shoulder and right underneath where the saddle fits in the front. So these moments where he gets a little agitated, I know that I've passed a spot that is uncomfortable, so I want to keep that in mind, and I just will go through and apply a little bit of vibration until I kind of find him settle into it much his nose and his ears and his eyes, to kind of find out what he's telling me. And heard a nice pop there, which is good. So I actually think he's uncomfortable here in front of his shoulder, which isn't completely surprising. So I work the area. See, and now he's starting to release for me. I'm not sure if we'll get too much, and his eyes are rolling. There goes. I don't mind the head shakes. I know it can be uncomfortable to get a massage, but you have to work out those areas. See, the little nod, eyes, this is all good stuff. So that's basically kind of how I loosen him up, so that way he's more rideable and happy. Sometimes I just come out and I give him a massage and turn him back out in the pasture, and he really seems to enjoy it.